on the ground. Gordon's long throw to first, not in time. Sandoval scores. It's 3-0. That'll be an infield hit and an RBI for Blanco. Put it in play.
Put it in play. Tell you, D. Gordon makes a pretty nice play here to the backhand, and if he gets his hand out, he's got one of the strongest arms in the National League West. Thing comes up. That's a nice play. No chance for Sandoval. And with the speed of Blanco, even the strong arm of Gordon not able to take advantage of the nice glove working.